All right, I'm here.
Yeah.
I'm back.
Yeah.
I'm trying to get up Vinny. To the profit limit for today. I got 600 fake dollars to go. Guys, quick SEC and CFTC disclaimer, not financial advice, all simulated trading. I'm trading for a firm called Topstep, 150K combine. We're trying to get to a profit limit for the trading of Tuesday, July the 11th. We're feeling pretty good, guys. Hey, by the way, F you. Yeah, dear viewer, F you. All right. Sorry. It's just, I'm in the mood today. I'm sorry. You're fine. But F you. Which order block do you use? I don't know. Talk to me later. All right. We are going to give a shorter shot here. I'm going to assume that's a breakaway gap. We're going to aim for one standard deviation. All right, initial stop is one tick above the main threshold of this bearish order block, which is currently sitting above a 1 minute fair value gap. I'm hoping that that is, So we're coming up on the London close hour. I think the price is going to come right back down, come seek liquidity. So I think those lows are going to be in danger. All right, let's see how price handles this SIBI here. That's a SIBI. Let's see if we if it uses that as resistance, okay. All right. Coming back up to the SIBI, might get stopped out on this. The stop shall not be moved. It shall never be moved. We shall always allow ourselves to be stopped out. We will submit to the will of the market. The will of the market is to go higher and fill in this full SIBI here. That's fine. I'm not going to fight the will of the market. It should, at some point in the near future, want to come back and target sell side again. So here we are. We're in the New York AM session for another hour and then New York lunch. Treating that SIBI with some respect now. Vincent doesn't give you that entry. I'm laughing. Price would want to go seek sell side liquidity again at some point. Might come and run more buy side before it does that. This is ICT bearish breaker, high, low, high. Yeah, I don't see price going to any sort of higher time frame levels today, just a bunch of wonkiness, really. That's all I foresee today, wonkiness. Maybe this, probably not. So this is, I believe, 1050 to 1110 macro. Price is going to probably start its journey down to re-seek sell side liquidity, but it might come stop us out before it does that, and that's fine. We'll get short again. So price might want to come up and fully re-deliver this SIBI before it goes and seeks sell side. And I recognize that. We're going to be stopped out on this. It's going to continue to seek some buy side, and then we'll see if it wants to go after the sell side. All right, just planning on letting ourselves being stopped out. Well, that's a pretty good 1 minute candle. Capital preservation, guys, it must come first, always. You'll notice that stop has not moved, and it will not move, period. It won't. Market should, in the next 10 minutes, start spooling to liquidity. And we've got two liquidity points. We've got buy side up here. We've got sell side down here. I favor sell side at this point, considering the respect that we're showing the SIBI here. But we will see. Price should begin its journey to attack liquidity. I think this is the macro time. I know, guys, I so rarely trade. All right, we're going to be stopped out. It's going to, I guess, go around that buy side now. All right, we're going to try another short. Inverted SIBI right there. Let's see what a standard deviation projection of that would be. Short one. Deep premium relative to this SIBI. But we could just be going and just going to run that buy side, to be honest. We're short one. It's 9:50 to 10:10 and 10:50 to 11:10. So price should begin casting away from the buy side liquidity. We're in the 10:50 to 11:10 macro. We're currently working up in a large SIBI here above that New York Open midnight price. So I believe that price should begin attacking sell side liquidity here and here. Vin doesn't get you that entry. That's looking pretty good, honestly. We're going to lower the risk. Okay. Just lowering the risk. Okay, stop is going point and profit. All right, looks like we're going to be stopped out in profit on this one, and that is fine. Totally fine. Preserving capital at all times. Letting these things get stopped out. Okay, stopped out. It's fine. Short again. Stop is going to go in the exact same spot. We should be making our way down to sell side liquidity. We're going to be stopped out on this. All right. Okay, trying again. Should want to go seek that sell side liquidity at some point here. No, not this time, okay. Crazy. Crazy. Yo, Vin. You got entries like that, Vin? I doubt it. I highly doubt it, Vin. turning this spread slowly now. Ha ha ha. We're gonna get stopped out twice on the exact same fucking trade. Good God. Gonna barcode on me. Begrudgingly going after sell side liquidity. Very begrudgingly. Coming up on New York lunch soon. All right, this is going to stop me out. I think. I mean, I don't know. It feels like it's going to stop me out. Our high-frequency trading algorithm friends do not want to push us into that sell side, so they're probably going to go attack the buy side again. Yeah, it's random, guys. Price is random. My stop was randomly not hit thus far, just by pure random happenstance. Could absolutely, like, this is probably going to be a loss. I do not believe in this trade at all. should probably, you know what? Yeah. I'm going to get stopped out. It's just going to pump right through it. Tar saw Ogligar Ali Makarda Greedig Fain Defranka Nurspani The Ruger Bear Nagalif Odo Shidova Oway Odo Shidova Odo Shidova Oway Arnisher Hachton Tauri. We're not stopped out yet. Of course, we're not moving the stop. Under no circumstances will I move that stop. I iron stops. Under no circumstances will you see me widen stops anymore. Those days are over. Over. Well, we're still not stopped out. So we shall see. I have to preserve capital at all times. There is no choice. I must. I recognize that I nearly got stopped out on the initial. Now I'm going to get stopped out on the break even. It does not fucking matter. Capital will be preserved. So I paid commissions on that. iron stops. Stops me out, it's fine. Get back in with one contract. The days of me moving stops are over. No more widening stops. Get stopped out, it's fine. Market's going to still be there after your stop is hit. You must preserve capital. You must preserve capital. You must preserve das Kapital. You must preserve capital. You must preserve capital. You must preserve capital. The profits profit themselves. The capital must be preserved. The stop will not be widened. Ever. The stop will never be widened. Never. No more. You will see me tighten and take off risk. You will never see me widen a stop again. Those days are over. The capital will be preserved. It's fucking right. Fuck you, unsubscribe. Go ahead and unsubscribe. You think I need YouTube to make money? No, I'm actually trying to day trade for a living. And you're just bonusing. Sailors in Galway. Chatter while I'm ready. Yeah, tell me more about your VWAP, huh? And your paragraph long sentences. Tell me more about your VWAP. Did your VWAP do that for you lately? Probably not. Probably not. I'm staying long. One. I am the man with the iron stops, and they shall not be moved. Don't tell me I can't fucking trade. I'm pissed. I do not like losing subscribers, and you fuckers unsubscribe the day that I take a couple losses. You're like, oh, well, this guy doesn't know what the fuck he's doing. Well, fuck you. Just need that little push, but I'm probably going to get stopped out. All right. There was my little push, son of a bitch. The capital will be preserved. All of my video titles today are going to be smart ass. I'm dead serious. All right. Trying to work our way to 3,600 profit. It's profit limit. If we can do it on a consolidation day like today, we can do it on any fucking day. All right? Preserving the capital. All right. We're going to be stopped out again. Okay, we've got $94 to go. This thing is going to turtle soup on one of these. Just don't know which one. I'm just guessing, guys. It's going to reject one of. It's going to reject somewhere up here. This is consolidation day, so I'm expecting every single new high to be rejected. But because it's a turtle soup pattern, I don't know which high it's going to be. I think this is the high. And then we should go seek sell side liquidity. It's New York lunch, so in the next hour we should head our way back down. Capital preservation. Oh.
Give me a man after midnight. Won't somebody help?
We're preserving capital. The stop is in the marketplace. It's moved to break even. And it's fucking... You keep moving it, and that shit is, you're only tightening, you are never widening, ever, 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 ever. You let your stop be hit. Get back in the marketplace later. The only thing you do with your stop loss, the only thing you do with your stop loss is tighten it. You only tighten the stop, you never widen it. I don't care if you freaking misclicked. Gotta tell me I can't fucking trade, huh? How's your VWAP doing for you? sexy absolute girl. Es gibt verschiedene Farben. right, that's the profit limit. We're done. Goodbye.